The tables are set, but no one is seated at them. That's because the doors remain locked at the popular restaurant Brunch, and no customers have been through them in 2 weeks.
Your status at this point is what?
We are closed due to the health department because we have standing water in the basement.
Our cameras weren't allowed inside, but management sent us this photo of the restaurant office with several inches of river water on the floor. 2 weeks ago, the Milwaukee Health Department ordered Brunch and its next-door neighbor, the Pier 106 Seafood Tavern, temporarily shut down until they can be cleaned up and dried out.
What's the difficulty in getting this situation cleaned up?
We don't own the building, so it's up to the building owners.
We tried to contact the building's owner, but got no response. Check with Milwaukee river keepers who tell us that high Lake Michigan levels have led to higher than usual levels on the rivers. Other downtown buildings along the Milwaukee River have reported basement flooding this spring, and in many spots, pumps continue working to keep the water out. But in this building, the flooding continues to be a problem.
What has made this so different and so difficult this
time? We really don't know. I think that's the problem, is that we don't know how to fix the problem yet.
And until that fix is found, the restaurants will remain closed.
Well, what a mess, and it's really affecting their bottom line. So, Kent, do the restaurants have any idea when they might be able to reopen?
No, they really don't. You know, I spoke with employees of both of the restaurants. They tell me that they're frustrated, as you can imagine, by the situation. They're doing everything they can to work hard so that they're ready when the time comes. But right now, they have no idea yet when their doors are going to reopen.
All right, Kent Wainscott live on the Riverwalk tonight.